a boot helped police officers get closer to solving the mysterious disappearance of an Orange County woman.
Tracy Ocasio vanished back in May. She was last seen leaving a bar in Metro West with the only person of interest in this case, James Hathaway.
West 2's Amanda Ober joins us live now with the very latest. And Amanda, a close friend of Tracy says that she is sure the boot that was found belongs to Tracy.
That friend told me today she is 99% certain that boot did belong to Tracy. Now, the boot was found in these woods behind me near the intersection of Blueford and Colonial. And tonight, both Tracy's family and Ocoee police await DNA test results on the boots. This is the photo of the boot that may belong to Tracy Ocasio. It was found in the woods off the intersection of Blueford and Colonial. Ocasio's best friend says she's 99% sure the boot is Tracy's.
Oh, I'm very sure. As soon as I saw the material, I knew.
Taryn Anthony doesn't want her face shown because she's afraid of James Hathaway, the one person of interest in Ocasio's disappearance. When Ocasio's parents were unable to say for sure if the boot was Tracy's, Anthony was called in to help.
She wore those boots a lot. She wore them whenever she wore jeans. She liked to wear them because they were comfy. They're stretchy.
The material of the fabric, the stitching, I just knew.
Material from the toe of the boot is being tested to see if it matches Tracy's DNA. Even though the area where the boot was found has been searched several times, if there is a DNA match to Tracy, police will search again with a fresh focus on nearby Lake Bennett. Tracy's mom hopes the boot was her daughter's.
I just want God to lead us to a place where we can find her, where she is, so that we can get the closure that we need for her, at least.
Meantime, on Thursday, someone appeared to be securing an abandoned animal shelter in Winter Garden, where police had gotten a tip that Tracy's body may be found inside a freezer. Investigators found only animal bones that looked like they were put there recently. Ocoee police told me they do not know if that crime line tip was sincere or a cruel joke, but they do not plan to investigate. One thing that crime line guarantees all of its tipsters is that they will remain anonymous. Now, coming up on West 2 News at 5, I will tell you what connection these woods where the boot was found have to the one person of interest in Tracy Ocasio's disappearance. Live in Ocoee in Orange County, Amanda Ober, West 2 News.